always loved this house.
Yes, it's a wonderful place.
The truth is, I never really imagined I could afford it.
The sellers are very motivated now.
It's a scary decision. I never thought I'd buy a house alone. But you know, I'm 36 and I wonder what it is I'm waiting for.
Home buying is always scary.
And with the fire and all, especially.
Well, it's a good size though, 2,200 square feet, not including the partially finished basement.
Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking I should go.
You know, it's a perfect size for someone alone.
I like it, I do. I'm just really concerned about dying in the fire.
It's a big decision how one prefers to die.
Would you like to meet my son, Derek?
Derek's living in the basement since his divorce, if that's okay.
Hey, Mom.